بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله حمدا كثيرا طيبا مباركا فيه كما يحب ربنا ويرضاه. قال الشيخ الإسلام رحمه الله تعالى في القصيدة التائية في الافتقار إلى الله. شيخ الإسلام رحمه الله he says in his poem التائية about mankind's need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. عن الفقير إلى رب البريات عن المسيكين في مجموع حالات. It says عن الفقير, I'm the one in need, إلى رب البريات, the Lord of the مخلوقات, I'm in need of the creator of all of creation. عن المسيكين, المسيكين هو التصغير مسكين, and I'm the small one that's ever in need, and all of my situation, and all the situation that he's in. فهذا البيت إخوتي في الله يبين فقر ابن آدم. This line of poetry is explaining the need that mankind has been created in. فهذه القصيدة بكاملها تشرح حقيقة افتقار الناس. This قصيدة, this poem, the whole thing is about mankind's destitution, that he's ever in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. فالمؤلف بدأ هذه القصيدة بأمرين مهمين فيما يتعلق بفقر الإنسان. The مؤلف شيخ الإسلام, the author and the writer of this poem, started this poem with two important things that's connected with mankind's need, and that he's created needy, in need. أحدهما أن الإنسان مفتقر في جميع أحواله الديني الدنيوي الحسي المعنوي افتراضا واجتماعا. That mankind is in need in every state and status that he's in all of his situations and conditions, that he's always in need, in his religious affairs, in his worldly affairs, his mental affairs, in his physical affairs, in his spiritual affairs, individually and collectively. الأمر الثالث أن افتقاره إلى الله سبحانه وتعالى. That his need and his destitution is that it's to Allah. He's in need of Allah سبحانه وتعالى. وأن افتقاره إلى خالقه وإلى ربه وإلى مالكه إلى مدبر أمره. That his need is to the one who created him. His need is to the one who provides for him. His need is for the one who owns him. And his need is for the one who manages his affairs, who allows him to breathe while he's asleep, the one who wakes him up from his sleep. الناس كلهم مفتقرون إلى الذي خلقهم من نطفة أمشاج يبتلي. Mankind is in need of the one who created him from sperm. نعم يبتليهم تستنى افتقارهم إلى الذي أخرجهم من بطون أمهاتهم لا يعلمون شيئا. Their need is to the one who brought them out of the wombs of their mothers, ignorant, not knowing anything. They're in need of the one that did that. افتقارهم إلى الذي جعل لهم السمع والأبصار والأفئدة لعلهم يشكرون. Their need is to the one who gave them hearing, and eyesight, and ability to understand so that they may be thankful. نعم. فقال رحمه الله في هذه الأبيات أنا الفقير إلى رب البريات. I am in need. أنا الفقير. ما قال أنا فقيرا. جعله نكرة. He didn't make it نكرة indefinite. I'm in need. أنا الفقير. I'm the one in need. من على الإطلاق. In دائما, absolutely, all the time, I'm in need of رب البريات. البريات هو المخلوقات, the one who created everything. I'm in need of him. والله سبحانه وتعالى يقول في كتابه الكريم يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله والله هو الغني الحميد. Oh mankind, you are الفقراء, you're the ones in need of Allah. والله هو الغني, he's the one who's not in need, he's self-sufficient. الحميد, he's trustworthy. قال أهل الأم الله سبحانه وتعالى لم يقول أنتم فقراء بالنكرة. Allah didn't say you're the ones in need. قال أنتم الفقراء, you are الفقراء, you are the ones that are absolutely always in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. بمعنى على الإطلاق, على الإطلاق في جميع حالات. And absolutely always, in every condition and situation in your life, you're in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وهذا الافتقار, افتقارنا إلى الله يلزم منا التذلل والخضوع الذي هو حقيقة العبادة. And this need that we have for Allah, it requires that we humble ourselves and that we lower ourselves and that we submit ourselves to Allah. And that submittance is ibadah, is worship, it is Islam. والله سبحانه وتعالى says والله هو الغني الحميد. هذا هو يسمى هذا الضمير الفصل وهو يفيد الحصر أو الاختصاص عن الغناء لله وحده لا شريك له في ذلك هو الذي يستغني لا غير. Allah, He is the one who is self-sufficient. This is Allah, هو الغني. He is the one, and He's the only one that is self-sufficient, not in need. فالمخلوق مفتقر والخالق مستغني. The creation, the one that's created, He's always in need. He's created. He's always in need. And the Creator, He's not in need. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala أمرنا بالعبادة وهو مستغني عنها. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He commanded us to worship Him لمصلحتي أنفسنا, for the benefit of our own selves, and He's not in need of our worship. He says at the end, at the second half of this line of poetry, وَعَنِ الْمُسَيْكِينُ فِي مَجْمُوعِ حَالَاتِ. I am مُسَيْكِين. مُسَيْكِين is تصغير for مسكين. Not that he's just مسكين, he's مسكين and he's low and he's متذلل. Na'am, and he's low, and he's ever in need in all of his alat, in every situation in his life. Huwa fi haja. Let's look at his haja ad-dunyawiyya. Let's look at his needs in his worldly affairs. He's in need of breathing. He's in need of air. He can't live underwater. He can't live without oxygen. Na'am, he can't live without food, without drink. He needs a sleep. He's in need of a wife, of a husband. He's in need of clothing. لا ينكر هذا أكبر كافر متكبر. The biggest of disbelievers won't deny their need of this. But what we want to recognize is حاجتنا الدينية, our need religiously. نعم. وابن القيم يذكر أدعية طيبة في أول وابل الصيب. ابن القيم has a book called وابل الصيب. In it, it makes دعاء where he says, أسأل الله أن يجعلكم ممن إذ أنعم عليه شكر وإذا ابتلي صبر وإذا أذنب استغفر. He said, I ask Allah to make you from those. If a ni'mah comes to you, that you're thankful. Because the ni'mah is countless, it's always come to you. La بد, you in need to be thankful. حاجتك أن تكون شاكرا. You in need to be thankful. وإذا ابتلي صبر. And if you're afflicted with hardship, that you're painful. وابتلاءات الدنيا كثيرة. And the tests and trials and tribulations of this world are abundant. You always need to be patient. وإذا أذنب استغفر. And if you fall into sin, that you seek forgiveness. You are always in need to make tawbah to Allah and seek His forgiveness. لكثرة ذنوبنا. Because of the abundance of sins that we have. نعم يا إخوتي في الله. فقال في آخر هذه الأدعية فهذه الأمور الثلاثة عنوان سعادة عبد. These things are the keys of happiness of the servant. فلاحه في دنياه وأخراه. It's the success. His success in this world and hereafter is that he extends and he shows a lot and constant shukr and gratitude to Allah and a lot of patience. And sabr to Allah, and a lot of istighfar. And this is just some of his needs that are what? That are religiously related. أما من أنكر هذا وراء أنه استغنى فقد ضل وكفر. If somebody sees that he's not in need of Allah, or better, he's just not in need of anything, that ضل. That's why people go astray. They go astray, and this is why people, they disbelieve. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, كلا إن الإنسان لا يطغى الرآه استغنى. Right, mankind, he goes overboard and he transgresses the bounds when he sees himself that he doesn't need. Now he doesn't need in anything. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَأَمَّا مَنْ بَخِلَ وَاسْتَغْنَى وَكَذَّبَ بِالْحُسْنَى فَسَنَيَسِّرُهُ لِلْعُسْرَى. As for the one that is cheap, وَاسْتَغْنَى, and he sees that he's self-sufficient, وَكَذَّبَ بِالْحُسْنَى, and he rejects the reward in the hereafter, فَسَنَيَسِّرُهُ لِلْعُسْرَى. We're going to make that which is difficult easy for him, meaning the path, we're going to lead him to the path of destruction. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala yaqul an al-yahud. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions the statement of some of the Jews. لَقَدْ سَمِعَ اللَّهُ قَوْلَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ فَقِيرٌ وَنَحْنُ أَغْنِيَاءُ. Allah has heard the statement of those that said, verily Allah is faqir. That Allah is the one who's in need. وَنَحْنُ أَغْنِيَاءُ. And we're the ones that's not in need. نعم. And هذا قول زور. هذا قول كلمة كبيرة. نعم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala speaks about عاد. Everybody who falls into sin sees that they istagna, sees that they're not in need of obeying Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَأَمَّا عَادٌ. As for Ad, this tribe, فَاسْتَكْبَرُوا فِي الْأَرْضِ بِغَيْرِ الْحَقِّ. They became arrogant in the land without due right. وَقَالُوا مَنْ أَشَدُّ مِنَّا قُوَّةٌ. Who is stronger than us? Who is better than us? Who has more power than us? أَوَلَمْ يَرَوْا. Didn't they see? أن الله الذي خلقهم. Don't you see that Allah, the one who created them, هو أشد منهم قوة, that he's stronger than them. Allah didn't say in this ayah, أولم يروا أن الله أشد منهم قوة. Don't they see that Allah is stronger than them? No. But أن الله الذي خلقهم, the one who created them. فكونك مخلوقا يكفيك ضعفا. Just the fact that you created, that's sufficient enough that you're weak. And that you're in need. Just the fact that you're makhluq, it's the fact that you are created, it's the fact that you were dead and you were brought alive and you'll be dead again, shows that you're ever in need. And this is the what we benefit from these first lines of poetry from this beneficial poem. Inshallah, naktafi bihada, will make this suffice. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdik. Inshallah, la ilaha illa anta. Astaghfiruka wa atubu ilayk.